Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal. He didn't think she would shoot, but she did. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
That's right, Handsome Jack came back in episode 1 there, end of episode 1, the last video.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Mm-hmm.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
He punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese! Buddy? You alright?
Does this mean you're happy?
I think that's it. He's alright. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
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 Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
I don't understand.
You and Rhys are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Just waiting on you.
Step forward and identify yourself. Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
I wasn't going to say I don't hear that, because I actually did hear that beep noise. Abandoned lunch tray. A spork. Life's weirdest and yet somehow good invention.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
No, DJ, you fucking idiot.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that. Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. Ooh. How much he got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
That just made me... It's made me Charlie Sheen. He's just at a small smith. You have $5,000 walking about money? You don't?
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea...
Any other idea would be a better idea!
See, when it comes to when I play games, I love to just remember stuff, like old games or stuff that takes me back to old games or
eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Just remind me to an odd man. Anything else? I kind of sort of leave this. Maybe something else. Look at these little guy.
That guy's got some creepy eyes. I don't like them.
They do kind of follow you around the room, don't they?
I was thinking to take out his eye. I know it's kind of bad, but... Yeah, use spork. I'm getting it now.
Hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that?
Spork.
Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
This is... okay. Yeah.
Oh, this isn't gonna be good.
You gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just shove that into his face. Why do you have to say it like that? I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay.
Even Vaughn is telling him to go. Well, how do you go? She's it. Oh, this is gonna be horrible.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Congratulations. You know some of his eyes.
Here we go.
Oh, that's horrible.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh. Ugh.
Ah.
You almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Ah, that's horrible.
Message 1. Athena. Gortys facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortys project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortys project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and... quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Does that mean he was... oh, when you scooped... oh!
He was alive!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... don't.
Still looking at our faces? No, he'd be the thumbnail.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but... I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gortys Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on. Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day.
I...
Oh. Good. You work for me. I thought I was going to have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Frenemy, your new best friend.
Come on. Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just trying to sweat yourself, kid. You might short yourself some stuff. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. No, that's stupid. No way.
Look, kinda deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people die.
Too many people die! Give me a break! That's what people do!
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people. That's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen. You're so stupid. Watch your head, David.
What's the matter with you?
Whoa! Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Thanks.
Get it! We gotta go!
Well, that was weird.
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
No, I'll file a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
I found that funny.
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
Trust me, I'm a good driver.
Not better than me.
No, he's right! He's got Echo Eye! He can actually see where the moonshots are gonna land!
Wanna live? Give me the wheel.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I don't got it!
The fuck?
Where the hell did they come from? I can't see! I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
Fuck, I said
that!
There we go,
awesome.
Rat Cow!
Yeah! Freeze! No! No, that's bad. That's very bad! We're gonna die!
He's got one now, so two and three!
Oh my god! Nice shooting, Sash!
Son of a bitch!
Freeze!
Thank you. The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
It's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Vaughn, I feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters? Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires. We just survived moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Freeze, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
Oh, we're great. Vaughn is having the time of his life.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Vaughn? We should get you to a vet.
What? Why? What's happening?
Because those pythons look sick.
Huh?
Your arms are... I don't... You are weirdly buff, dude. That's what I'm...
He's an ultra six pack!
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
I'm not crazy.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass and, oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not good.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What? No, I wouldn't say I'm, you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a strong way to
describe it. Down a couple of notches, kiddo. I'm really digging how you're looking at me right now.
I'm not sure it is.
I mean, think about it.
You got all those Handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You like the cat? Hang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. What? Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
I'm not obsessed.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
We can't take Jack back to Hyperion. He's
what?
Too dangerous.
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
Yeah, you're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
About time.
Thank you.
So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Vasquez!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive.
How did you find us, Hugo?
Ho, ho, ho. You're Hyperion property, Reese. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement...
Hey, that's right, we did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
Oh. Oh, man. When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
Wow, man. Just... wow.
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, Vaughn can fuck off
now,
little
guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the truck, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look, I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please.
He offered me the deal, too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him?
What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
No. I'm not digging.
How about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go, a little hard work.
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you. Wait.
Damn, that's smart. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum. How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words? Before the... how to say... with the inevitable...
You don't even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs. Damn it!
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun! I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look. As much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got you back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
It's heavy, but it's... soft.
Subsystem access, that's new.
Button on a gun, you do. Push this in.
No, prisoner!
What's wrong with this thing? Shazam, and nothing's happening. Something feels locked. How the hell?
Ow! Burns, doesn't it?
What are you doing with your hands? I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out!
Oh, come on, don't be like that. Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
Reese!
Yeah, go ahead and run. You're just making this funner for me. I'm gonna kill you!
Loaderbot! Yes! I knew Yvette wouldn't let us down!
I missed you.
I missed you more.
This isn't over! You hear me?
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going! Maybe we should just meet them there!
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Oh, shit.
It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just being to you. I'm talking to me right now, so...
So if you guys saw cut that
off,
I was planning to go.
Probably should just choose something.
Hollow Point was the first one I went to go in.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together. Like a family. Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry! It was just to keep Vasquez off of us! Like I said, I would never betray you, bro! Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro. Even though I wasn't gonna go through with it.
Not even worried about it, bro.
Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
I knew you'd never betray me, bro.
Never, bro. Never.
I trust him.
Thanks, bro.
Hey. We're bros, bro.
Gonna stop saying bro. Robot.
That's bro, bro.
Bro!
For bro.
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 Bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro,
bro,
bro,
bro,
bro,
bro,
bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro,
are you done?
Bro, 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 bro.
Unbelievable.
I got one.
Third bit still a game. Gotta stop saying buzz.
We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain?
There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Oh, please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loaderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
One of you will have to change a tire.
Will be okay. I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably, but the Badlands are practically a graveyard. Oh, they'll be all right. In the heat? With the skags? I'm not so sure. They probably called for help and had someone pick them up. Yeah, probably. With a caravan like this. We couldn't help him if we wanted to. I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now. How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle. Okay, don't get too cocky. We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking. Wouldn't have it any other way.
You know, it makes me wonder if they're in the desert getting, well, obviously getting held hostage by that guy because they're telling a story. What happened to Vaughn and Sasha? It's the big question. But that's alright. Mugged FIFA injury.
Ugh, does every mechanic have to be gross?
Only the ghetto mechanics, they're not gross. Let's be honest, these guys are.
Scooter's a fan of the races, good to know. That race was insane. Rest in peace, Bossanova.
He was killed by Zero Sum.
Leaving me out like this,
I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
All right, carry the 3 divided by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small...
Wow, this is a really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though. Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossa Nova Death Rally! Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving! You were a badass!
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man! I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time, and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great, maybe like a billboard, a couple of commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh man, this is awesome! You will not regret this, no way, no how, man! But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know it, come on. Don't be shy, I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase. Go on, do it. Catch a
ride. Silly.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know.
I feel bad for
Simon.
I just wanted to say it.
Pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. Alright, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time.
Clearly got one of
good choices,
what?
I know. Real classy one. That is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work. Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in.
You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Just doing my
duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Thanks.
Hey man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice seeming ladies. You might be murderers or some crap, but you ain't tried to murder me yet. But seriously, please don't try to murder me. Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No.
I say we hit the safe house. It'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs.
I remember when Felix first showed us that place. Filthy rat hole.
Felix is gone, but that stuff should still all be there. And maybe we can get some answers. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'ma go get started, okay?
Does it tell you the word, though? Wow, this is all nines. It was a guy that was like 99.00089 or something. There's more zeros than that. It was like fucking 7 zeros or something.
I don't like this. We shouldn't hang around here too long.
I've got a weird feeling about this.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
Hopefully they didn't find the stash. Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door. If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Floppy disks? I was born in 1999, they were even well before my time. They were probably still about 1999, but obviously I wouldn't have grown up with them.
Always nice to see an old friend.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a blacklight. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh. It looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Go on, inventory! Homemade grenade.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
I like science fiction. Back to the Future's my favourite film. Of all time.
Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Hot?
Ah! I see it! Right there!
Awesome!
Oh, hot is like hot and cold again. What the fuck did he say hot for?
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving. Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so. Here we go.
Better double-check the contents.
She's still gonna be watching the door.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
$510. Another homemade unit.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
Valerie?
Take
Do you know
you
that name?
Need and go. Forget about the life you had, and forget about me. But know that I love you both. With all my heart.
You know, it's okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good! Because I am! I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit! I can't believe you let him live!
To be fair, I did shoot him.
I wish I had that chance! I wish you hadn't shot him!
Really?
I wanted to take him out myself. It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
First, we find this vault. Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
You want a sandwich? It might be a while before we eat again.
Sure.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet. A parting gift.
Pick the cover, boom.
Good thing this comes with another shot. I used my last one on Felix.
I don't know. Be respectful.
He left you something too.
I don't want it.
So, you're saying I can have it?
I don't care what you do with it. I just know I don't want it.
I'll just hold on to it for you, in case you change your mind.
I won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down a dead man's final gift to you?
Cold-blooded.
Oh, the first guy, that's him, Phil. The Wolf Among Us, he plays Bigby.
Oh, right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of you.
Wait, no, Snow.
What you making?
He is in season one, though. It's one of the brothers, actually. Sounded different there.
Why you got a pan going for a sandwich?
Just leave now, and no one gets hurt.
Put one of the brothers that tried to eat them in Walking Dead season one. That's what I'm looking for.
Oh, no, man. Are we not intimidating? Because, I feel like we are.
I just remember the farm. Too.
But apparently not.
You heard me going out. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here.
This guy plays Lee, filming this season one.
She's bad.
Did Telltale just use the same cast down there?
You embarrassing yourself.
Because he was also in The Wolf Among Us and Death Note, huh?
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm you.
You alright, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
Look. You don't have to be a tough guy about it, it's cool.
I just wanted to see what it did, what the fuck?
Hey, man. Hey!
Go!
Oh, I'm counting these bullets, and they coming in.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk.
I thought you retired.
You heard wrong.
Fiona, over there. How do you like this?
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Fiona, no, wait. This way.
Hey, wait up.
Maybe I should have run it as well.
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftops.
She must be.
Ah, look out! Sasha!
This ends now. You think some stupid Hyperion motor bot's gonna...
Wait, that doesn't sound right. Loaderbots can't do
that.
But
were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on.
Was she bothering you?
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town. Oh, man. Did you see the look on her face?
Where's Reese and Vaughn?
Scooter's garage. They sent me to get you.
Oh, well, that's nice of them. What? It is.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Don't know how many times that bot robot keeps saving the four of them. Badass robot right there.
I told you Hyperion some bitches once back.
Oh, whoa. I promise. That's our ride.
Like hell, man. I know the woman that dropped this van off, and you sure as crap ain't them.
Well, okay, not our ride, but...
Being Hyperion was your strike one, man. Now you're lying to me? In my garage? That's like four or five more strikes right there.
Are you guys trying to steal our van again?
Ha! I knew it!
Oh my god, can you please explain to this guy that we're friends?
No way these girls would associate with no Hyperion D-bags!
These are our friends, Scooter.
What? Really?
Well, thanks.
Alright, well, if you say they're with you, I guess I can believe that, man. But if you ladies get into trouble, you just call, alright? Or, you know, you don't have to be in trouble to call, man. If you just want to chit-chat, or you find a restaurant you really like, or...
Scooter, you are... awesome. This is incredible. You do amazing work.
Oh yeah, thank you. Thank you. Be sure to stop up at any of my catch a rides if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Athena is watching. She'll be in future episodes. I don't know if she's still going to be in this one. She'll be somewhere. I've just met her, she's just my badass. I know she's trying to kill us, but still.
No more bandits.
Bandits?
They haven't lived here for years. The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
Sasha.
Settling? It's just settling.
Not to be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing... dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan? Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
Not to question your cartographical knowledge, but are we sure this is the right place?
Yeah, this is it.
I'm just saying, it looks a little... not great. Don't worry, we'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out.
Poison level, like the worst.
Now look at that.
Looks like we're onto something.
Guys, come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here.
I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
Use Equoid. Power. Who's seen any power lines? You know scan name? Oh, you can. Age 29, hometown Hollow Point. boot size 13, well, I'm a size 12. No in boot, just a shoe, I'm a size 12. 24. Eh, fair enough. If you want to read any more of that, just... Well, you know, pause the video. Okay, I always say when you read some. Didn't know Troy...
The ground's different between here and here.
Honestly, I didn't know Troy Baker had been in a game like this. You know, he's always in fucking top list, to be fair. Did everything. I mean, no one north. This is where they start, I think. So, they keep going. Behind here. Still walking. I just say still walking. I'm not saying anybody's like, they don't know what that means. It's just, I don't know if I said it right. It's spelled piss off, right?
Okay.
It's two S's.
Let's see what that does.
In the background.
You hear
that? I've got sky.
We're on to something.
I've got sky. I'll start game jokes. You've got sky and I've no. Fuck it.
Alright, now we're on to something.
Is that it? Can you know the enemy after that?
Hey guys.
Hey.
So, what did happen back there with, you know, the...
Why do you ask?
No. Sorry, it's none of my business.
He got greedy. That's all there is to it.
Well, any ideas about how to get in?
Oh, I thought you Hyperians had an answer for everything.
Cool, thanks for the help.
Don't mention it.
I won't. Like, ever. I literally won't ever mention it. Ever. Alright, well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll
I feel like you
should
have answered that last question first.
What's up?
That's a nice sock.
Oh, really? I mean, because, you know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
I'll try and remember that.
Yeah, so...
You want your boot back?
I would love my boot back, yes.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver. All right, well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll be here.
Wait, there's three lines, that gets you one. One led there. The other one led behind them. Shoes not stuck, is it? You just go to back.
Ew, gross. Found another one.
Thank you. one way to go.
All right, that's two.
What is this last one? Straight behind me. He couldn't have at least shouted and told me here I found one of him. Come on, Vaughn, son, play the game, son. I don't know if this is the third and final antenna.
And there.
The whole time?
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Atlas, man.
So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
This is incredible. Pristine, preserved Atlas architecture.
Yeah, and it's the real classy corporate stuff, not that military garbage you usually see.
I'm with you, boys. This looks good. How about we find out if the inside's even better?
No. We're going in cool right now, okay? Remember we talked about cool?
So cool.
I love the robot. That noise though? Holy shit, that was slaughtered.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Well, that's ominous.
This is a massacre. And Lance, these guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it.
What the hell did this?
Not what. Who. This is Athena's handiwork. Starting to think we might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
She is a badass. August.
Reese and Vaughn's new little playmates, right? It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances. Vaughn, Reese, you didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you?
I am so sick of this. Would you just screw off already? I bet there are loads of other people on Pandora you could be tormenting.
True. But none of them have the Gordis core.
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
What'd you think, Reese? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached?
You never could follow through. That's your problem.
Well, your payback's coming, asshole. I don't know how, I don't know when, but you're gonna make a mistake, and when you do, I'll be there.
Sure, I'll bring flowers.
Yeah, you'll bring flowers? What?
To your grave, because you'll be dead.
Oh, you guys cannot believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people.
Oh, yes, I knew about that. Don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
Yeah, like we're just gonna give this Gordis thing to two scumbags like you.
It's cute you think you have a choice.
Two hallways, two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Reese, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. He must have had some sort of help. Couple of desk jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50 it survived the landing.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet. And now you're all gonna die together.
I guess so.
Bummer.
Just when you were making friends.
I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person...
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy. He always made time for me.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
I hate to break it to you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my tongue.
But through me... His legacy carries on.
Why are you doing this?
What do you mean?
What do you get out of it? I mean, is it about the money? Revenge?
This is all about damage control at this point. We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well,
Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all. She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me? You guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again.
Nope, not once.
Huh, that's a little disappointing. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Reese, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up. I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was it was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
You know what I've always found so impressive about you? It's that hair of yours. I mean, so natural, so realistic. Those implants are just the best.
Implant? I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's right.
Now, when I take your corpse back to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me your hair before they start experimenting on you. It's always nice to have options. Yeah.
Handsome Jack's maybe a bad guy.
That's legitimately creepy.
But I just wanted to ask you. I'm not gonna do everything he tells me to.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to Helios, Reese. No! Hey! Hey!
I just need some reassurances. That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust. I don't know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
You two should just talk. Clear the air, see where it gets you.
Feelings.
Yeah, we should do that. Well, here we are. Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Come on, are you stalling? What is this? No. No, 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 no!
Give him a battleships? I'm kidding.
Hey. You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing. Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it! We got it!
guess that's our cue. Is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
It doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please, the only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is true.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
Saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.